just a little interview that's going on. First time being on the radio, so you guys are gonna see it.
How you doing, bro?
Damn, man, we running late. I'm about to be on the radio show. Damn, man, sorry for the delay.
And so this is the studio, huh? Sweet.
DJ Steph in the building, you already know.
Take me out.
Oh, that's fine.
Check it out, I'm gonna need you to turn up your volume because it's saucy. Ooh. It's popping with DJ Steph.
Yeah, I already know the copyright is gonna be real.
WHPC.
Motor sport.
Hey! Yo, we lit tonight. My boy Sean in the building, we turning it up.
With the F on It's Saucy, 90.3 WHPC.
Yeah, I didn't even get to play this yet, but it's that new Cardi B featuring 21 Savage. Party in Cardi, 90.3, let's turn up.
A party with Cardi. Cardi and Cardi in a Rari. Diamonds all over my body. Shining all over my body. Cardi got you on my mind. You ain't getting to a lane. Push up, lay in a lane. Let's go to a party with Cardi. Cardi and Cardi in a Rari.
DJ Steph.
Diamonds all over my body. You bad and jump. Melly drip.
Cardi B is a beast, man.
Lean back.
Wolf mouths don't get fed on this boulevard.
Okay, got black card in my pocket. Ooh. Ride round and got it. Just a love in my boxes. I ain't got time to be boxing. Got a rib on, she look chopping. And she fuck me right and she shopping. You see that V-neck? That's polo. That's polo. That's polo.
Yeah, yeah, the Dirty Virgin.
Yes. Hey, special edition tonight. Got my guy Sean Simply Pops in the building right now. He got a YouTube channel out right now that's pretty good. Happy New Year. Yes, I didn't get to mention that. 2017 was a great year. You know, we're going into 2018 with another great year. You know what I mean? Nothing but good vibes, good music, good people. You know, I surround myself each and every day.
Yeah, man. 10,000 subscribers, man. Hold that.
Yeah, man, it's pretty insane.
That's a lot, man, honestly.
Come on, man, I just gotta
big up yourself.
Yeah.
Do you have anyone like you, like, are inspired by when it comes to like this?
Oh, man, many different YouTubers, man. Casey Neistat, Ace Family, so many different YouTubers.
Yeah.
To name.
That's what's up, man.
But
I mean, you always gotta have inspiration, you know what I'm saying? Especially when I do something or you might do something like this radio right now. Like, a lot of people can't do this, man. It's a commitment, you know what I'm saying? So
yeah, man.
And that's a great thing.
And you're awesome what you're doing.
Appreciate that, man. Yeah.
You're doing a good job.
Yeah, man. Thanks, man.
I just gotta shout out to all the people who subscribe to the channel.
Yeah.
Really do means a lot, man. We definitely get in there, man. And sooner or later, we're gonna get to that 100,000,
you know? Bro, that's a big accomplishment. Yeah.
Yeah, and we're gonna get to that silver play button too.
Yeah, that's no joke, man.
Yeah.
Hey, look, man, you got the GoPro set up and everything. You know what I mean? We about to make a film in the studio right now. But
yeah, we filming right now.
Yeah, of course we filming right now. We live in effect. But look, check this out, Sean. All right, so look, when it comes to YouTube, right?
Yeah.
What do you think it's heading to? Because now they got YouTube TV and all that stuff. How do you feel about YouTube overall?
I feel like YouTube is the new TV overall. That's pretty much all what I watch on YouTube.
It's just
YouTube. Just that's all I watch.
Yeah.
You know, you can watch live TV. That's pretty much.
Do you have to pay for that? Is it like subscribe?
Yeah, you have to pay for it. I believe it's $10 a month. I might be wrong.
Okay, got you.
But I think that's a pretty cool idea. You can watch live TV, the news, sports.
Okay.
It's
okay.
Pretty nice. YouTube, man.
I'm telling you right now, bro, like, I started to do a YouTube page, but I'm just, like, a little lost because, like, I don't really know how to do it. So, you know, that's why, you know, I got you here, you know what I'm saying, to help me out. So that would be great.
But, you know, man, I was lost, too, back in 2008 when I was a kid.
And, really?
You know, I learned it, man. I'm self-made.
That's what it's all about, man.
Yeah, did it all by myself. Learned everything.
Yeah.
Just like that.
That's great, man.
But, yeah.
Yeah, also, I gotta mention this, you know what I mean? You did a video, a tribute to Scoot, you know what I mean? Scooter.
Oh, I appreciate
that. That recently passed away last year, you know, 2 years ago, wow. That was in 2016.
You're right, damn.
Yeah, man. Tell me the thought process through that and, like, how, you know, it really meant to you, you know, for doing that. Just, like, as a tribute to him, you know what I mean?
Yeah, editing that one really did touch my soul because, I made videos with Scoot and, you know, just the fact how you with someone and he's gone, you know what I mean?
I couldn't believe it either, bro. I mean, it really hurt me too, man.
Yeah, it's devastating, man, when I was editing that one, but I had to, man. I just had to, you know, piece something together and just, you know, put it out there. And people loved it, though. I really do appreciate everybody supporting that video, but that one wasn't really easy for me to edit it up. But.
And, you know, I can't believe I'm about to say this, but, you know, this is a guy, you know what I'm saying, that would always, like, look out for you. You know what I'm saying? Even though, you know, a lot of people, they knew his name in the town or in the high school, you know what I'm saying? He really was, you know, a down-to-earth person. Like, me and him had a lot of moments on the football field. You know what I'm saying? Like, I remember, like, my 11th grade year, he actually got on me about something, about not playing well or something like that. You know what I'm saying? And I was just coming from Florida. You know what I'm saying? Coming to New York and, you know, started to play football and everything. But after that, the relationship grew. You know what I'm saying? So I remember the last thing I heard from him was, you know, I seen him, you know, by my, you know, local bodega. You know, I seen how everything was good. You know, everything seemed to be good. You know what I'm saying? Also seen him at the Hempstead High School board meeting. And, you know, he looked fine, you know what I'm saying? But then,
Yeah, yeah.
You know, just wrong place, wrong time, man. It's just unfortunate that people do stuff like this nowadays, man.
Really, it's foul, man.
Yeah, it really is.
It's like you're here today and you're going the next day.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's why I'm very grateful and thankful for life, man. I can't stress that enough, you know what I'm saying?
I can't complain, you know?
Yeah. So what are you doing, like, you know, in your free time? You going out partying or something like that? You know, we got two DJs in the building right now, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, man, all I do, I just edit, play video games, and film. That's
wow,
it.
You know what? And it's crazy because how you say that, because that what you're doing right now, people are gonna overlook that. You know what I'm saying? Because you're gonna be the one that's making all the money.
Yeah,
you know, a lot of people don't realize that, man.
Yeah, man.
It's the quiet ones that are dangerous.
Yeah. I'm very, very underground. Like, I'm just home, man. I'm always home. That's what my hat says. So I'm always home most of the time. Just
I feel
editing.
You.
That's it, man. No need for me to go out, especially.
I mean, you can still go out. I mean, not now, but we talking about like summertime,
stuff
like
summertime,
that.
Yeah, of course, summertime. Yeah, I might film outside. You know
oh
what
yeah,
mean?
Okay. So everything really is filming. What you?
Yeah,
request.
Filming. That's my life. You know.
That's what's up, man.
That's my life.
Respect. You know what, Sean? We're gonna get into this one song that is playing right now. Lil Pump, Gucci Gang. You know what I'm saying? This song got a lot of traction. You know, so we're gonna play
Gang,
this.
Gucci Gang. Woo.
Yeah. Everyone likes this one. So we're about to play it right now. Here on 90.3 WHPC. Turn up your sound, cause It's Saucy is on and popping. Alright, this is what we do. Come on now.
Deep steps. Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang, Gucci gang. My blood dude.
Special request right now by Matt Tran, Dipset. Yeah, he wanna hear that. So I'm gonna play for him right now on 90.3 WHPC. It's that anthem. Turn up your sound, let's do it.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
We're almost out of time here on 90.3 WHPC. It's Saucy Hour. They know how I do. I play heat, man. Come on. This is what we have to do each and every Wednesday night, 10 p.m. Shout out to my guy Matt Tran listening. Everyone else listening right now, especially on the iHeartRadio app. That's a big deal. We moving up real major. And Sean, before the show is over, tell everyone where they can follow you at.
YouTube.com/SimplyPops.
Okay.
Subscribe,
man. Spread the movement. Follow the movement. I'm telling you, man. It's very informational, too.
Yeah.
I mean, I was looking at that video, like I said, with the camera and the iPhone. It's like a big difference. I didn't even know that. But that's what's up, man. You got to...
Yeah.
People are always looking for something to learn. You know, I'm always on YouTube trying to learn, you know what
I'm
saying?
It's a lot of informational videos on my channel. A lot of how-to videos, a lot of educational videos, like real education videos.
Yeah.
iPad Pro versus notebook, I compare those two. It's a lot of videos. Over 2,000 videos on my channel. So
2,000?
It's everything. No, everything is on that channel.
Yeah.
Gaming, tech, how to's.
And that's all the commitment right there, everyone out there listening.
So definitely subscribe. And definitely, Sean, thank you for coming out. It's been a great one.
All right, my pleasure.
Definitely, man. It's Saucy Wednesday night. Also, attention, due to inclement weather, all classes, including online classes, services at Nassau Community College, will be closed tomorrow. I'm pretty sure everyone out there knew that, but I just have to restate that for you. School is closed tomorrow. Get your shovel, make some money, and have a good night. All right, Sean? Much
thanks
love,
for,
my man.
Thanks for having me, bro.
Absolutely.
Shout out to everybody here. Shout out to Brandon. Pleasure having me here. First time on the radio. Thank you, Brandon, for this opportunity. This is going to come a long way for all of us. And everybody here. Salute to everybody. All right, so this is the behind the scenes now. So many questions, yo. Like, we could have said... it's a lot of questions. Like, how did I get... the name Simply Pops, you know what I mean? Yeah, just the fact how you even put me on the radio, like this is a big deal, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
That's it. I'm, you know, trying to help out, you know, guys that I see doing their thing, you know what I mean?
I appreciate that, and you know, I'm here to do the same. Yeah, anything that you guys want to do in life, just go for it, man. This year, no BS.
FTW.
I'm doing all the things that I didn't do last year or the last couple of years. I'm doing it this year. You know, try not to think about how many people is watching it. You know what I mean? Because when you start thinking about that, that's when you start getting stuck a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah, no, I'm definitely not trying to do that because I just had someone hit me up. Yo, play such and such song. I didn't know he was listening, but
You know what I'm saying? That's why I still try to do my thing, you know what I mean? So
yeah, respect. I just feel like I kind of gave you like a lot of short answers.
I mean, because you probably didn't know what to expect, that's why.
Yeah, like I...
You know what I'm saying?
Like, so, I feel like I could have, you know, answered more of the question, yeah, you know what I mean? But... Yeah, you guys get the idea. It's just for the station, you know what I mean? And even back in high school, I recorded everything. My prom, my graduation. You was featured on my graduation video too, by the way. It's just so many videos. Yeah, so many videos to go through that, like, you have to spend, like, all day going through all my videos, really.
What was recording it?
Everything is me, bro. I edit.
Did you go to prom, right?
Yeah.
So how were you able to record yourself and stuff? I mean, of course you can go like that, but I'm talking about like you walking and stuff like that.
Yeah, back in those days was a little different. Like I was recording with my phone. I didn't have this camera. Another thing too, I need to start doing like more challenges. This year, that's one of my goals. Not really one of my goals, but something I really want to focus on this year. Challenges. I want to start doing more challenges, probably more pranks. And that's about it. I feel like challenges are more fun to watch.
Yeah.
And and pranks. You already know how pranks are already. Yeah, they're funny. So whoever tuned in, I really do appreciate you guys tuning in. And I don't know, it might be a part two. Who knows? Drop a like on the video if you guys want to see a part two. Follow his Instagram. I'll throw a link in the description.
Steph Johnson _ with the F. All right. I know there's a lot of people named Steph Curry, Stephen James. You know, Steph Johnson. You know, it's different. You know, shout out to all the listeners and all the subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, definitely get his, you know, rating up there. So 3 minutes left. Okay, cool.
And you guys saw in the video, like, he's having fun, you know what I mean?
Home, you know what I mean? So, like, this is what I want to do. It's what I want to have a career in, you know?
Yeah.
Sean, talk to the people one time, man. What's going on?
Hey, what's up, Brandon?
Yo, talking to the mic, Sean. Come on, man.
Which one?
The second one, right there.
This one?
Yeah, man. We're here right now. Sean, what's good, man?
What's up, Brandon? Yo, I'm just chilling, man.
Saucy Radio, man. How you like the experience?
Yo, awesome, man. You're a pretty wicked DJ, man.
Appreciate that,
big
bro.
Big up yourself, man.
You know, this is what we do. You know what, Sean? Definitely, man. I don't know if you want to start now, but you want to talk to the people a bit about the brand itself, Simply Pops on YouTube, you know what I mean?
Yeah, go subscribe, man. You won't regret it, man.
Yeah. So what got you into that, Sean, being in on YouTube, you know?
It's just me. As a kid, I grew up with technology and into computers, so I was just into it already. And, you know, YouTube is just natural to me. I was born to use computers and stuff. And it just came up like that. I started my channel back in 2008. I was 11 years.
Like 10 years ago, man.
Yeah, 10 years, exactly.
Yeah,
wow, 2018. Yeah, so I've been doing this for a long, long time, and I love what I do.
That's great, man. I always tell someone, if you love what you do, that's the best feeling. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to you one time, Sean. It's definitely a pleasure seeing someone that I grew up with. You know, we went to the same high school. You know, we're from Hempstead High School. You know, shout out to all my Hempstead High School graduates out there.
Yeah.
And ones that are going to graduate. You know what I mean? There's a lot of low expectations for us, you know, coming out of that school. And you know what? We're doing it big, man. That's all we can do. You know, we got to prove people wrong. You know what I'm saying? So
the 10,000 subscriber, it opened up possibilities. So now I can visit YouTube Space. YouTube Space is like a, it's like an academy for YouTubers. So it'll help you grow even faster. You can use different studio equipment, green screen, the lighting, cameras.
Oh, YouTube so you went Space. To school.
Yeah, I didn't go to school yet. Sometime late 2018, I'll definitely
get it up
there.
Okay, that's good, man.
But I can't wait, though.
You're going to learn more.
I'm going to learn more.
That's even more of a great thing right there, man. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? So keep working, honestly, Sean, because that's the only thing you can do in this lifetime. You know what I'm saying? So shout out to you one time. Also, I was watching a video, right, on your YouTube page.
Right.
How are you able to do all those different type of features? You know, you have the split screen. You know, it was that camera that you have in your hand right now, Canon G7X versus the iPhone 7, plus camera, like the difference between that. How were you able to do that?
Well, basically, I took two selfie sticks and I just hold them right there and then that's how it hit it.
Yeah, so I just took both of those cameras together and just recorded, and that's it. That's I kept them steady. I hold them, both of them at once.
Okay, okay. That's what's up, man. Hey, look, I watched a few videos, and then you had like a 2017 wrap up. Talk about your year last year in 2017. What were you able to accomplish? I know you talked about the YouTube plaque, but like overall, you know, perspective of what you did besides YouTube or whatever you did, you know, last year.
I feel like I accomplished a whole lot. We have our Always Home brand. We starting to, you know, pick up the sales a little bit more. We selling more hats. You know, family is healthy. I definitely got to add that
that's,
in there
that's
too.
That's a blessing, man. Yeah.
That's a blessing. And overall, just booming on YouTube. Like last year was one of my best years on YouTube.
Yeah, man.
And
great, great.
And I know 2018, we're gonna continue the momentum.
You definitely continue the momentum. And, you know, I respect the hustle. You know what I'm saying? And you attend Nassau Community College, right?
Yes.
Okay. And this is your second year or what?
This is my second year.
You know, you're transferring after or no?
Not yet, to be honest.
Yeah, that's a tough one. Me, I'm gonna be attending a Westbury University, so I got to be thankful right now. You know that I'm able to go to another university. You know, I have to actually take a class right now, Nassau Community College, a winter class. So, you know, it's definitely hard for me, but I'm gonna get through it. You know what I'm saying? But everything is going right. You know. Just me starting here at the radio station, man, really changed my life, Sean. You know what I'm saying? So
right, yeah.
That's a blessing. Who have you talked to since, you know, you've been out of high school, like, from Hempstead?
I talked to Will. You remember William Willard?
Those guys.
He's an upcoming rapper. You know, now he dropped a mixtape, matter of fact, called The Songs I Cried To. Wow. So shout out to Bossa Baby. I actually designed the artwork of that. So, you know, I'm a versatile person. I like to use Photoshop, edit videos. Yeah, I'm so proud of myself.
And that's a lot, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta be happy about yourself on that one.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But
I talked to a lot. I bumped into a couple of teachers too as well. As well as yeah. And some, you know, some of the students, they attend Nassau too as well.
Yeah, of course, absolutely.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? What are you planning on doing, Sean? Like, you know, ultimately in the future.
In the future, I definitely wanna continue my YouTube. I feel like the YouTube is gonna definitely sell at one point. I think that one video is gonna definitely pop out for me. I think a video. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a lot of
plan. Okay.
Yeah, there's a lot of hits that I made, like a lot of videos that did well, but I know in 2018 it's definitely gonna be enough. It's gonna be more hits.
Okay. And in terms of revenue, I mean, you don't have to tell everyone live on the air how much you make, but how does that work?
The
YouTube
revenue, it's many ways you can get paid on YouTube. It's basically like the AdSense. Like the little ads that you watch.
Yeah, definitely the ads. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I know it's annoying, but that helps pay the bills. You know.
Wow, really?
Yeah, and if
how much are the ads? Like 10 cents or something like that?
The ads, it varies. It varies.
Okay, depends, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You have banners too on the side. If you watch the desktop version of YouTube, you have banners, and sometimes you might have little that little yellow dot on the player. You might pause. Yeah, so you know stuff like that definitely does help us content creators.
All right, I mean that's creative, man. You know what I'm saying? Any other hobbies you doing on the side besides the YouTube channel?
Nah. I mean, I guess you could say Photoshop. Utilizing Photoshop and videographer.
Yeah.
And photographer.
You make films or no?
Make films, yeah. That's what I do.
Hey, listen, everyone out there, he's going to make a film about me, all right? DJ Steph, The Life with Steph at the radio station, answering questions, you know, about how I got into radio, stuff like that. Sean, we working on that.
Yes.
All right, I really would appreciate that.
Yeah, man, hit me up.
So that's what we're going to do. And we're going to get to some more talk with you, Sean, after I play this song right here, OT Genesis, Push It on 90.3 WHPC. Don't go anywhere because you know it's saucy right about now. Yeah.
Yeah,
this is how we do it.
It's lit.